purposes was a Germanist. The first step in the scientific method is ask a question. So he asked the question, what classroom surfaces have the most germs? And then we went to work.
We tested the following surfaces for our experiment: the floor, the counter, and the doorknob. Our independent variables were the locations the swabs were wiped to sample for germs.